Hi everybody, how are you doing today? And I will be playing Forza Horizon on my new camera. And my mom is letting me borrow her camera stand that if I break it, I have to pay for it and she will kill me probably. Don't give me that look. I just wanted to play Forza Horizon today because we're in quarantine and it's boring and it sucks. I'm sorry, that was very loud. Boy, do I love this car. Oh dear. I don't know if my mom likes this car. Mom, do you like this car?
It's nice, buddy.
Oh yeah, do you love my paint job? And do you love how the back end is squishing to the ground? Like that? You know why it does that? It has rally suspension, even though that it is the fastest car in the game. It has a rally suspension. That's lovely. This car is so much faster than the Bugatti Chiron. The Bugatti Chiron did like 304, I think. This will do like 340. Very fast. Bye, Mom. I love Forza Horizon. It's such a good game. You know what? I should do a race right now while you guys are watching, because I don't really have very much to do in quarantine. Except edit videos and build a desk. Because there's not very much else to do. My PC turned off. Be right back. Then I'm going to do a race. I just want to find a car that's good at racing, that I could do a good race with. Which one is it? This one? Can you guys hear okay? Because I'll turn my volume on my TV just a little bit. This is one of the best cars that I have just because it has good cornering.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
As you just saw right there, this car got very good cornering. Well, sharp corners are very bad for this car, but it'll drive around most corners pretty fast. And if you're wondering what car this is, it's a Honda NSXR 1992. I don't have a lot of other cars to use in this race if I wanted to. Let's try the TBR Sejaris. Sejaris, I don't know how to say it. This car's X-Class, so it's faster than the Honda, I know that. I haven't used it very much. It has such weird exhaust pipes and taillights. Alright, let's see what happens. On this car. It's so funny how whenever I go around corners, I always wreck. And if you want a shout out, then comment down below to get a shout out. Just about every single corner I go around, I always wreck. Colossus is so long. Keep braking. I'm going too fast around this corner. There we go. Across the reservoir we go. Oh dear. I also love filming YouTube videos. I just don't do it that often because, well, I'm a very busy person. I'm always at my grandma's house doing what I'm doing right now. Or I'm at school. And on the weekends, I'm usually at somebody else's house. And I just don't always have the time to film. It is nice to just film sometimes whenever you get bored, because I know I'm definitely bored right now. Almost done, 82% done. finished first place. Awesome. Well, it was a great race. It was definitely a great race. So great. What am I gonna get? Man, could've got a Lamborghini. Thank you all for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe, and have a great time.